Miss Sarah McIntyre.
My name is Sarah McIntyre, and I'm an 18-year-old jazz musician and classical trumpet player. Are to become better at networking as well as to increase my confidence in performance before I enter university in the fall. My long-term goals are to record and release an album. Specifically, I would love to record a song with my mentor, Bria Skonberg, who is a jazz trumpet player and vocalist based in New York. I hope to one day live in a big city that provides lots of different opportunities for all of my diverse musical interests, such as Montreal or New York City. Connecting with as many people online and in person as possible, including looking for performance opportunities and exchanging business cards. To increase my confidence, I have started business pages on social media sites that feature content of myself and my band, and I'm becoming more comfortable when I post recordings of myself online. I've been preparing for my long-term goals by planning out my future as much as I can. I have many friends and colleagues that work as professional musicians in New York City, and they have helped me by giving me a glance into life as a recording and touring artist. Because I tend to want things to turn out correctly right away, such as when I'm learning a new concept or song, focus because I tend to get distracted and off task easily, and improving the thoroughness of my practice journal so I can look back each week and see what needs more attention and focus the following week. As principal trumpet for the past 3 years. My combo, called Countdown Jazz Trio, has played for numerous events in the Okanagan. I have also played solo for private events such as weddings, funerals, and church services in the community. I am currently a finalist for the Teen Honor in the Arts Award as part of the Civic Awards for my music contribution to the city of Kelowna. Auditioning for a position with the Greater Victoria Youth Orchestra. I will also be auditioning for the University of Victoria Orchestra and Jazz Ensemble. I also hope to be in a choir. Herman's Jazz Club hosts live jazz music in Victoria, and I hope to be able to attend often and perhaps play. Many amazing opportunities to work with wonderful musicians who have helped me learn and grow, not only as a musician, but also as a person.
Hi Sarah, Lance Buller here. I just wanted to say, what a joy it was to perform with you and work with you and entertain all those people.
Sarah McIntyre!
just when we're younger, certain people see things in us that we don't see in ourselves, and because we question ourselves if we have what it takes. But after working with you, I say you got what it takes. I want you to pursue your joy in music as hard as you can. I'll do whatever I can. But in all your styles, you're magnificent. You have so much passion in your playing. I don't want you to change. Just keep on pushing to the top, because you got it, kid. See you later.
Hello, my name is Bria Skonberg. I'm a full-time trumpet player, vocalist, educator, band leader. And I just wanted to take a moment to give my support to Sarah McIntyre, who I've known for about 2 years now. Right from the get-go, some of the things I noticed about Sarah was that she really takes responsibility for her own learning, asking questions, being prepared, following through to get the answers she needs, but not skimming over the learning process along the way. She's organized, she's driven, she has leadership capabilities, she likes to bring people together to seek out opportunities for herself and others. These are many of the things that I really admire and respect about Sarah, and also that she continues to have a positive attitude and persevere in the face of many challenges, including the pandemic that we're
going through. My name is Cory Weeds, and I've known Sarah for the better part of 4 or 5 years, from many trips up to the interior. And I've worked with Sarah and her combos, and we've hung out and talked a lot about music. First thing that comes to mind when I think of Sarah is passion and love for this music. Every time I see a post of her playing music or talking about music, and when I talk to her about it in person, I'm always amazed at the passion and the love in which she shows for learning and for music.
Hi, my name is Christian Fabian, and I'm going to talk to you about Sarah McIntyre. I'm a professional musician, composer, arranger, and also organize the Sitka Jazz Workshop for 9 years with my co-founder friend Edward Littlefield. And Sarah came twice to the Sitka Jazz Workshop, and we had a lot of fun together. It was great. She's very devoted and very excited to learn, and I think that's a rare character trait to have these days for a person her age. I mean, everyone is excited to learn, but she's really very focused on the trumpet.
I believe that my strongest attribute is resilience. I was diagnosed with juvenile idiopathic arthritis when I was 11 years old, and last June it spread into my hands. I had been in remission for 4 years prior, and was instantly started back on an aggressive treatment. The arthritis spreading to my hands has been the greatest setback of my music career thus far. Today, I struggle to play the trumpet due to the intense pain and swelling of my hands, but I do not let it stop me. I find ways to work through the discomfort in whatever way I can safely do so. Without my amazing team of rheumatologists, physiotherapists, occupational therapists, and social workers at BC Children's Hospital, I would not have been able to continue to play the trumpet. I am pursuing trumpet performance in university, not only because it is my passion, but because I am going to prove to myself that I will never let arthritis take this away from me.
She won't disappoint you.